Next is Fort Zumwalt North taking on Columbia's Battle High. Panthers with a nice defensive play here. Braden Miller gets the pickoff, battles QB, and it's going the other way. Now on offense, Zumwalt North gives it to DJ Jones, and he spins his way into the end zone for a touchdown. North with the 35-28 lead at last check.